did you?
Stephen Cooper in for Ben. On the way, 5 hits in a row at free.
Refresh for success with a free or 90% funded 1-year postgraduate diploma in network and information security at Griffith College. Don't wait another year. Apply today and hit refresh on your career. Dublin, Cork, Limerick. Visit griffith.ie. Courses are co-funded by...
I was there. Griffith College.
Oh, yeah. Good college.
I was there.
Oh, yeah.
Every 6 months.
Mm-hmm.
I did brainwave.
Brainwave, yeah.
Of course. People with epilepsy, you know.
Mm-hmm.
People for epilepsy. There's a brainwave for people with epilepsy. There's a course there for people with epilepsy. It's called brainwave.
Yeah.
Did we hear of it?
Yeah, I've heard of it. Tell me before we're dying.
I went to college for six months. He is a drinker and he shouldn't be drinking when he's on medication. And he's also a smoker and he shouldn't be smoking either. He shouldn't be drinking or smoking when you're on medication, you know? There's reached 50% positivity yesterday. The CEO of the HSE, Paul Reed,
issued the warning. As he said, positivity overall was at 22% on swabs carried out on New Year's Eve. 508 people with the virus were recorded in hospital this morning, with 42 of those in intensive care. DCU Health Systems Professor Anthony Staines says the virus is growing at an alarming rate.
We should be locking down now to drive the number of circulating cases of virus down to a very, very low number. And if we take an aggressive approach, we could get this done by March.
Some homeowners are to face an increase in their mortgage repayments of €150 from today. It's estimated more than 200,000 people have been in receipt of mortgage interest relief.
This is now come to an end since last night,
and repayments are set to increase. Chief executive of the Irish Mortgage Holders Organization, David Hall, says it couldn't have come at a worse time.
The many people have had for a period of time and have been unaware that it's being cancelled now because of all the last year. It's gone under the radar slightly, and today is the day that it's finally gets phased out.
The first ferries into Ireland post-Brexit arrived at Dublin Port and Rosslare this morning. The Revenue Commissioners has reported that trade is low, adding that it'll be Monday before any real impact is known. Stena Line reported this morning that six trucks were turned back before boarding at Holyhead, as they didn't have the correct documentation. Tom Talbot from Revenue's Customs Division welcomed the move, saying it was long flagged that this day would come.
We have worked with people to prepare for it, and we have made it very, very clear that where trucks arrive at the port, and whether that's Holyhead or whether it's Dublin, if the correct paperwork has not been done in advance, those trucks will be turned around and turned back.
Gardaí have shut down a shebeen and broke up a gathering of 15 people in County Kildare. The operation was discovered ringing in the new year last night in a shed at the back of a house near Kildare town. Officers seized alcohol and measures, saying the DIY bar had all the trappings of a traditional pub.
FM 104.
Japan's Prime Minister says the rescheduled Tokyo Olympics and Paralympics will go ahead as planned this summer. That's despite concerns over an increase in cases of the new variant of COVID-19. The Games were moved from 2020 to July and August this year, following the outbreak of the pandemic across the world. And finally this hour, Dubliner Brody McWilliams-Brown is Ireland's first baby of 2021. He was born in the National Maternity Hospital at Hall Street just moments after midnight. His parents, Jennifer McWilliams and Derek Brown, along with his whole family, are from Sunderland and Bonnie Brack. Jennifer says...
The gathering was broken up by the police. A legal gathering. It was a celebration for New Year's Eve. Broken up by the police.
The
complaint. Did trouble, was that?
Yeah. This probably didn't happen. It broke up the gathering.
You need to pick me up at this time of year.
No, it wasn't fair. No, it was. Couldn't be fair. I'm not sure.
Best ever Wi-Fi with ultra-fast broadband together from just €50 a month for 12 months.
Well, that's nice.
That's a feel-good saving from us. So save big on the Sky sale. Search Sky 50 today.
Sky
customers only. Availability subject to location, minimum term, and further terms apply. More info at sky.ie/.
FM104 Sport with GadgetInsurance.com. Don't let a new smashed phone or tablet smash your wallet. Protect your new gadgets at GadgetInsurance.com.
Man City boss Pep Guardiola has revealed they'll be without five players for Sunday's Premier League game at Chelsea after they tested positive for COVID-19. The coronavirus outbreak in the city camp forced Monday's match at Everton to be postponed. And Guardiola says they did have enough players to put a team out, but he can understand why the fixture was called off.
Wisely, the Premier League decided for the welfare for everyone, to not increase the cases and not increase the situation, that in 2-3 days, immediately you rush 7 people that we are in touch, we are working together every day, really positive.
Meanwhile, Tottenham boss Jose Mourinho feels the handling of their postponed game against Fulham was unprofessional. Premier League confirmed the match was off less than 3 hours before kickoff on Wednesday, following a coronavirus outbreak in their opponent's squad. Mourinho says that they would have preferred more notice.
Just to say that I felt unprofessional, but that's the way it is, or that's the way it was. We were preparing ourselves for that match. Of course, we didn't play, and that is disruptive of what is...
That's your sport with GadgetInsurance.com. Don't wait till your new phone gets smashed or robbed. The smart thing now by insuring it at GadgetInsurance.com.
FM104's weather with localheroes.ie. Find trusted tradespeople in minutes with a 12-month guarantee on all work.
Cold this evening with frosted ice forming quickly after dark. It's 4 degrees.
Thanks, Mike.
4 degrees.
Now, 5 hits in a row, completely ad-free with Stephen Cooper.
Thank you.
FM 104, playing another five hits in a row.
Dublin's hit music station.
We used to be giants. When did we stop?
Has lived inside of me. There's gold in the dirt I never took the time to see. I knew its words when you walked beside of me. My hand fit in yours like a bird can find a breeze.
We used to be giants. When did we stop?
Step into each other's eyes. And what we see is no surprise. Got a feeling love's a treasure. And love's so deep we can't measure.
So that's the supplement soccer, I mean soccer, won't you? Yeah. It's all about soccer.
Hate that song?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, you open that packet there from the pack of Coke?
Yeah. Bring me over the bean leaf.
One?
Yeah, that'll do.
You pass them over to me in the dish?
Yeah, okay.
Will you, are you able to see the fridge on the camera?
Yeah, it's part of it.
The door?
Door, yeah. Here you go.
Sorry, folks.
The bottom drawer is empty now, almost.
Yeah. Not to collect them in the drawer because they're hard to get out. They're hard to get out of the drawer. Sorry, folks. I'm just crossing over to get cans of Coke for my fiance. He's passing me cans of Coke in the fridge. I don't mean to be rude, folks. Apologies. He's wondering what that stretching's about. He's passing me cans of Coke. I'm putting some Cokes in the fridge. That's what it is, folks. Because I'm wondering why I'm so close to the lens. He's passing me cans for the fridge. So that nice cold Coke from... That's cold. I like my Coke nice and cold. Yeah. I don't like it lukewarm. Nothing like a nice cold can of Coke. So I'll take one now, even though it's not cold, but I'll take one in there, the windows aren't cold. I prefer them cold, that's stupid now. If you leave the fridge open for too long, it's just beeping, so.
It's called a computer fridge. No so, job with any, it's not called a computer fridge, it's stupid.
It's kind of like a computer fridge. You could call it that. An e-fridge,
maybe.
Yeah, you could call it.
A cyber fridge.
I thought that song would have been over by now. This is over now. Gosta.
Hey,
hey, this is Ariana Grande. Dublin's hit me. Ariana Grande. FM 104. Ariana Grande. A lot of her stuff has got
very
boring, hasn't it? It's got a bit slow, hasn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Well? Yeah. She hasn't really got that, that much that many catchy songs, has she, hasn't
No, no.
A bit slow, slushy stuff.
Yeah.
Hasn't she?
Who's it again?
Ariana Grande.
Ariana Grande, yeah.
It's very, very slushy, very slow. Ballads.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, see me alright with the camera here?
Yeah, see you fine. Well, I think you're just a bit too close. Back up a little bit. Yeah, back a little bit more. There. Fine now.